With release of iOS 16, Apple has given us a new updated home screen with addition of Spotlight at bottom. But to be honest, it is quite soaring to my eyes. How to remove it? Go to settings, tap on home screen and make sure you toggle off the search shown on home screen. And as you can see, the indicators of home screen have returned and the spotlight has gone. I hope you liked it and subscribe to iGeeksBlog for more such content.